MLB's coverage of baseball on the show brings us to the home of the Braves, SunTrust Park. We've got Division Series Diamond Dynasty action in this. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. Sanchez finds it, but he can't get it there in time. Turner reaches on the strikeout. Exactly. Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Ramirez. The guy's already getting it cranked up. He's running towards second. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Blackman is under it. He's got it one away. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. And he takes a called strike one. Here's the 1-1. Line towards center field. Griffey is there, two gone. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Batting four.
Stepping in, right, J.D. Martinez. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first, and that error won't come back to haunt him after all as the inning is over. Here's Charlie Blackman now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
California. Right.
And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Set to deal on 2-2. Hot shot to third. Throw on to first in time, one away. So digging in now, three-finger Big Daddy.
Number 34.
Off a bit.
Well, a pitcher can tell you a lot early in the game. With this veteran pitcher out here, fastball in. To me, it looks like he's going to try to take that inside half and say, that is mine.
Throw gets him, two down. Now at the plate, Carlos Correa. High in the air out to center field. Pollock has a read on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Digging in, Charlie Blackman. He'll do battle with Francisco Liriano to get the inning underway.
Charlie Blackman.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Big Daddy in foul ground makes the play, one away. At the plate, Justin Turner.
A slider down around the knees. That's a good job of holding off on that swing.
After it is Blackman, and that's the second out of the inning. Striding in, A.J. Pollard. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Long run for Junior, but this kicks off the wall. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And he is in the second with a two-out double.
Batting eight.
Digging in, Carlos Ruiz. Opportunity. Ready with the 0-1. On the ground up the middle, and this gets right through him, and that may be a run. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead. Into the box now, John Lester, trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the hole. 0-2 now. 0-2, here it comes. But the recovery throw will be in time to first. Good job. Now in the box, J.D. Martinez.
Leading off
match up with John Lester now to lead off the inning.
J.D.
Back up the middle. And it's through for a base hit. They'll have the leadoff man aboard to start the inning. So a base hit to kick things off here, and there's a man aboard to start out their half of the second.
Batting set.
Gene Segura standing in. Another 0-2 home. Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. Martinez is over to his left as he snags this one for the first out of the inning. So one gone in the inning here with a runner at first. And here comes Junior. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And this one is gone. A home run. So coming to the plate, Jose Ramirez.
First baseman, Jose Ramirez.
Grounded to short. Ramirez is up with it. On to first, and there are two down. Ready now, Gary Sanchez. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. They'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Ready for another chance? Trey Turner. He'll lead the windup and the 0-1. Sent on the ground out to second. There's Segura. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
The batter, number 11.
Riding in once again, Jose Ramirez. 0-for-1 here in the early going. He's ready. Here's the first offering. To short. Correa over to his left. In time to first, and there are two away.
First base.
Digging in to try it again. Anthony Rizzo. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
The 3 balls and 2 strikes. Whatever you want to throw, throw it over for a strike.
And this one misses high for ball four, and they have themselves a two-out base runner. Stepping in and ready for another shot, J.D. Martinez. And we'll see if they can make him pay for the two-out walk. Always considered a big no-no, of course. And that's in there. Base hit. So striding in, Charlie Blackmon. As even at 2 balls and 2 strikes, here's the pitch. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Griffey going back. He's there to track it down, and that standing in, Francisco Liriano. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number 3.
Francisco Liriano.
Lifted out towards straightaway center field. There now is Pollock, and he's got it for the first out. Digging in for his second at bat, Charlie Blackmon. Second at bat now. He grounded out to start the home first. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. Turner is there, so 2 pitches and 2 outs thus far. Digging in now, three-finger Big Daddy.
He's the bat pretty well, and he can definitely run.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Running hard. He's digging for second. And he's not stopping. He wants 3. And he'll get in there safely. At the plate, Carlos Correa. Hit hard back up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. It's now 3-1. Digging in, J.D. Martinez. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Hard ground ball to third. Gloved by Turner. On to second for the force out, and the side is retired. Stepping up to the plate, Justin Turner. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Third baseman, Justin.
Into the windup and the pitch. Line drive to center field. And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So the fourth inning opens with a leadoff single. Trying to pick things up where we left off.
A.J. Pollock.
Ready with the 1-0. Swing and a looper to left. Martinez coming on. One away. Throw back to first. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
The catcher, number 50.
Coming to the plate now, Carlos Ruiz. He singled his last time up. And this is yanked hard down the left field line. And that'll get over the wall. So forget about sending the runner. It'll be second and out.
Pitcher, John Lester.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Line toward right center. And that's in there. Base hit. In to score, the runner from third. Now the relay home. And he will beat the tag. Safe at the plate. Ready once again, Trey Turner, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. Here comes the first pitch. This one's flared out toward left. Martinez coming on. He can't get to it. This one's down.